It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working 8 o'clock,
Friday night. And this is our sleep deprivation test.
Starting now. First test, the memory game.
This is what the cards look like before the test. Five, yay, that's number one. Four. Ace, 2-2.
Now, jumping jacks.
It's been 60 seconds.
Still going. It's 45 seconds.
Was anybody counting?
Keep going, Thomas. You're still on the clock. Go, go, go.
Is anybody counting my jumping?
Nope.
Okay.
We'll count it on the video. Don't worry.
Time. Let's test how many basketball shots we can make in 1 minute.
It is about 11 o'clock. How do you feel, Joshua?
I feel like watching a movie, kind of tired.
So, Thomas, how do you feel?
Well, I feel that within the next 3 seconds I could probably be dead asleep, but, you know, I'm just trying to stay awake, splashing water in my face, trying to stay up, you know, it's quite a bit of a challenge, and I don't really feel like doing any more tests, but we gotta go on.
It is almost midnight. Now it's midnight. Josh, how do you feel?
I feel very tired. About to fall asleep.
We are currently watching Godzilla at the moment. Isn't that right, Josh?
With my mini-me.
My brother.
Okay, so it's about like 12:30, something like that. And I'm doing a little good, just playing on my phone and stuff, and Josh is not exactly doing all that good. He's still awake, but just barely, you know. We kind of got bored of the last TV soap, so we switched to something a little more entertaining. So now we've decided to watch some Drake and Josh. Because it's loud and annoying and embarrassing and loud.
Embarrassing.
Yeah, embarrassing.
And annoying.
And annoying. But we're not afraid that we're watching Drake and Josh because it's a good show. But anyway, back to the test. So we've been doing pretty good on the test. My predictions have been interesting. And I'm not drinking any energy drinks or anything, so yeah, my brother and sister tried doing it, but my brother's a little awake. My sister's passed out. And I just feel real weird inside, like all of a sudden I could just be out like a light, like this guy. But no, I don't know. So I think the next clip we'll make will be our next test, because we decided to only do one every like couple hours, so we're only gonna do like three of them. So the next one we'll probably do will probably be like kind of when it's kind of light out, so like show us through the whole night. But we haven't really eaten that much. We just had like Powerades and like macaroni and cheese and stuff like that. Check you up on the next checkup.
How do you feel, Thomas?
Well, I feel. All right. These are the cards. Before I begin to try to get do this. Ready, Josh?
You're picking my rope. Teen, 10, 6.
Wait.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. There you go. Stop.
Just wake up. Come on. Check it.
Okay,
so we're getting ready to go back outside. Wearing some extra socks. Got some awesome socks on. Okay, now I'm going to put my shoes on.
I think I'm ready to go.
You ready?
Wait up.
You ready? Okay, get ready when I'll put it back on when we're ready. Okay, we're going outside.
I got my pants almost up.
It's like 2:00, okay.
Oh god.
Oh, there's a slight chill. Slight. Okay, we're outside and it's really windy out. Josh, do you have your phone flashlight? It's about to get really dark. It's getting really dark and Josh's pants are falling off. Come on, Josh, put your pants on.
Sorry.
Hey, you got your flashlight? You need to see.
Leave me alone. I'm tired.
Josh, we can't even see. Oh my god, we're right in the middle of a horror movie and we're gonna run into the light. We're gonna run right into our lamp.
Record that.
I can't see anything. It's pitch black.
Ah.
How'd you do that? Hey, shut up. Okay, so we've got the lights on. Okay, let's do this. Oh yeah, and if we get eaten by wolves, then you guys will see it, or bears, or something like that. So we're getting ready to go.
Basketball test number 5.
And let's begin. That's not how you do it, folks. Oh, that hurt.
horrible. This one's for all you kids out there.
The effects of sleep deprivation. First, drowsiness.
Second effect, no focus.
Effect 3, doesn't think before doing. Effect 4, tripping on words. Thomas can talk to me. Hey, you.
Oh, me?
Yeah, you. Don't drink 5 energy. Drink Powerade.
Oh, whoa. Oh, I guess so.